The first scroll is titled, Today I Begin a New Life.
Ah, yes. Today I begin a new life, and its substance is as follows. Today I shed my old skin, which hath too long suffered the bruises of failure and the wounds of mediocrity. Yet I will not fail, as the others, for in my hands I now hold the charts, which will guide me through perilous waters to shores which only yesterday seemed but a dream. And how will this be accomplished? For I have neither the knowledge nor the experience to achieve greatness. And already I have stumbled in ignorance and fallen into pools of self-pity. The answer is simple. I will commence my journey unencumbered with neither the weight of unnecessary knowledge or the handicap of meaningless experience. Nature already has supplied me with knowledge and instinct far greater than any beast in the forest, and the value of experience is overrated, usually by old men who nod wisely and speak stupidly. In truth, the only difference between those who have failed and those who have succeeded lies in the difference of their habits. Good habits are the key to all success. Bad habits are the unlocked door to failure. Thus, the first law I will obey, which precedeth all others, is I will form good habits and become their slaves. I will read each scroll for 30 days in this prescribed manner before I proceed to the next scroll. First, I will read the words in silence when I arise. Then I will read the words in silence after I have partaken of my midday meal. Last, I will read the words again, just before I retire at day's end. And most important, on this occasion, I will read the words aloud. As I read and reread the words in the scrolls to follow, never will I allow the brevity of each scroll, nor the simplicity of its words, to cause me to treat the scroll's message lightly. Yes, today my old skin has become as dust. I will walk tall among men, and they will know me not, for today I am a new man with a new life.